What's good, YouTube? I'm back today after almost an entire month of not recording anything because I've just been using the bulk recorded footage I'd got over like 2 weeks because I just sit down and no life games. Anyway, not that you'd be able to tell that there was a... Well, actually, you probably would tell there was a time jump in between the recordings because I'm not going to remember anything. Like, I've just literally spent 5 minutes looking through all my stuff to try and remember what I was doing. The best I can remember is I was about to go to Labrynthian to get the last Dragon Priest mask and finish the college quest. And apparently I was... The last thing I was doing was grinding some of my skills because I'm pretty sure I didn't have that much heavy armor. I think my block increased a little bit. I maxed out two-handed. I was at one-handed, I was training last. Anyway, I know only one of these was maxed last time, but the other one was close. And I've done a shit ton of archery training, but apparently I didn't level up that much because I'm too high level and I've been focusing everything into heavy armor. I'm not sure if there's anything else that I'm just missing. Did I go dragon hunting at any point? No, I don't think I did. So that might be something I have to do to get more perk points, because it takes so long to level up right now because I'm just too high level to level up quick. Anyway, I've still got this crossbow and got a decent number of dwarven bolts with it. I've still got Excalibur on me in case I need to do some real work. Don't remember why I've got all these other weapons on me right now. Well, anyway, since I got Nettlebane, I should probably go to Whiterun, turn it in, and then I can head down to Labrynthian. Is it just me or are the sounds off? Listen. Okay, for some reason the default music seems to be off. I'm not sure why. I've got a Magicka Saber on me. I think I was planning to give it to someone. I think I'll give it to Sir Percy. Well, I already gave him a red one. Okay, there we go. That was weird. Ah. I changed his armor to a Daedric, so I wanted all the round to be slightly different, so... And that's why I gave her the ranger armor. Now I'm remembering a bit.
distance.
Wrong button. Okay.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
Because I'm probably going to keep pressing the wrong button to run now, because while I wasn't recording, I played through Assassin's Creed Victory on my Xbox, and it was fucking great.
So, have you gotten Nettlebane back from those filthy hagravens? I honestly didn't expect you to come. Now, I don't really want to touch that thing, though. Do you think you could handle the Eldergleam Sanctuary Grove? You can use Nettlebane to retrieve some of its sap.
Oh, so now I have to go to another place for you. You could have told me that first. Hearing that you were traveling to the Grove of the Eldergleam.
I am a traveler, a pilgrim. I follow the voice of Kinnereth wherever it can be heard. I've dreamed of seeing Eldergleam for years. Might I travel alongside you? I promise not to get in the way. I thank you for your. Was I correct in hearing that you were traveling to the Grove of the Eldergleam?
Yeah, we've already had this conversation.
Do you have the Eldergleam?
Wow, she wants me to do it instantly before even leaving the building. I know I'm the fucking Dragonborn, but even I have fucking limits.
Ooh, pretty colours.
In fact, just because she's being a bitch, I'm not doing it right now. I'll speak to Jazargo when I get back. And God damn it. Actually, Labrynthian's pretty far away, isn't it? It's probably best to fast travel. Well, it's not that far, but I'm already in a menu, so fuck it. I think everything's still dead from the last time I came here. No. Yeah, they kind of make it hard to. I must have disbanded them temporarily last time I was grinding. Okay, apparently he doesn't feel like talking.
Come on, we're finally here. Let's not waste any more time. Are we truly sure this is a good idea?
We'll be back at the college before anyone even knows we're gone.
You would care about that, since you're the Archmage's favorite.
Don't forget, this whole idea was Atmos to begin with.
Okay, I have to check the fucking sounds.
Let's just get inside, see what's in there.
Yep. Ghost, is the game broken or something, because there's no background sounds. Or has it always been like this and I've just never noticed before? Well, let's get a move on. Knock knock. Bind the Staff of Magnus.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Can you imagine the looks on their faces when we come back?
You keep talking like you're sure we'll find something useful in here.
Given the history of this place, it's more than likely there's still some amount of power here.
Enchanted weapons, tomes of ancient knowledge, Shalador's secrets themselves.
Who knows what we could find? And what if there are things guarding this place?
Listen! Against 6 college-trained mages? I think we'll be fine.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and me make 6. The 6 people here again. Except instead of us just being pussy-ass college-trained maces, we're the unstoppable dragonborn, a former... Wait, where's Serana? Damn it, I don't think Serana's with me. Fuck. Guess that means there's only 5, or is it just because...
Hey, listen!
Oh. Here we got Deadpool, the Merc of a Mouth, 3 members of the Round Table, and His Royal Highness.
Watch out!
The unstoppable Dragonborn, heir of the Pendragons, wielder of Excalibur, even though I'm not using it right now because I don't really need to. And for some reason, my wife decided not to come. Guess that makes just a 5-man team. Only one more of them was girls, then this would be a Power Rangers team. Well, actually, even with Serana would be a Power Rangers team, because it'd just be like Deadpool's like the 6th Ranger, which is why he's more badass than some of the other Rangers, except for the Red, aka the leader. I so fucking love the way they just did the fucking mask. Wait, I just remembered. Where is it? It'll be on powers, right? Ah, there it is. Okay, now we have 6 again. Oh, could I use that? I'm going to have focus fire selected. Ooh. Focus fire.
Yeah.
Just one more. How did I ever grind this up? Stay still. Yep, ice doesn't work on me, bitch. Just let my team deal with the dragon while I'm kicking the shit out of these guys. See, this is why bows suck. Even crossbows don't do shit. Well, that one got fucked up. They think they can snipe me, I'll snipe them. So apparently it was just that one skeleton that was tough. But did my guys get locked on the other side of that door? At least that explains why they haven't fucked up the dragon yet. I would open the door to let them in, but the chance to grind. Okay, apparently that glitched for some reason. Yeah, I did think I'd be getting assault. Got some of my ammo back though. to time your door.
Watch out.
And apparently they're jamming each other on the way in. Okay, I've got them all inside. And put focus fire back on.
Ooh.
We have to go back. We can't leave Gerduin.
Owen's dead. Earlier than the rest.
It's too late. There isn't enough of him left to go back in after.
Gods, what have we done?
You done fucked up.
We can't go back. Might as well go forward. We can still do this.
Savos is right. We can make it if we just stay alert. Oh.
The labrynthian chasm. I have a feeling these people didn't survive. Why did none of these spirits speak English?
Is it much further to the sanctuary?
Oh fuck, this guy's still with me. I was trying to heal him. I forgot I didn't buy the upgrade for that. It's kind of stupid that you need a skill upgrade to think, oh wait, I can look over the end of my bow and see what I'm aiming at. I think they're trying to tell me something.
I'm the conductor of the poop train.
I love that they made him quote that. That seems like a very Deadpool-y character. Now I want to look for a Craig mod so I can have them both. They'd be best friends. The ultimate team up.
I'm the conductor of the poop train.
Okay, looks like there's nothing to do but... I think I'm going to stop grinding this once I get to 69. Oh. Okay, there we go. What kind of sword was that guy holding?
Must I use this guttural language of yours?
Yes, yes, you must, otherwise I won't know what you say. The magic I say isn't as powerful as I thought it would be. Well, guess it's time to play for real. I am King of England. No, that bitch dead. At least I think he's dead. He was the Archmage, right? The one who got bitch slapped through a window and somehow wound up in the courtyard on the opposite side. I think he tried to teleport back away, but he still had the momentum. He wasn't used to thinking with portals.
Someone do something.
Somebody help.
Well, how did I not notice this little alcove?
Those fools are actually.
So I assume this is the dragon priest talking shit.
This won't end well for you.
I'll
teach you.
Oh yeah, I don't have imbue on. Let's focus on it. Mine. Where the fuck did you come from? Ah, I'm back here. Oh no, it keeps stopping my magicka. If only I was using that anymore. In fact, I only ever use that for Bankai. Which I think, well, technically I can still use Bankai, even without my Zampisto. But now that I've got Excalibur, which is massively more powerful, unfortunately Zangetsu is a bit irrelevant. Sad to say it. As long as they're not trying to fuck with me, I'm not going to fuck with them. Oh, hang on, Moss.
Who's there?
Yeah. I don't think I'm going to bother searching the rest of these.
Did he warn you, Rachel? Would be your wrongdoing. That it would only serve to strengthen me.
I fucking love that Deadpool's doing the Hyrule thing as the victory whistle. Not the Hyrule thing, the Legend of Zelda thing.
Just another minute, please. Come on, we can't stop now. We have to keep moving.
Where's Elvalie? She was right behind me.
Dead. Something grabbed her from behind. Gone before I could do anything.
Who's there?
This is insanity. We never should have come.
You're right. This is all my fault. Should we turn around, head back?
I don't think going back is a good idea.
Going back would be the end of all of us. We keep pushing forward and we'll make it. We will!
Someone do- Come on, you can make it. Let's go.
Enough! Gonna say, considering what's been in this dungeon, what these guys faced, either they took out the bulk of the stuff, are they just pussies?
True Nords never back down.
What exactly are they trying to fight?
What have you got?
Damn you!
Like the bite of a flea.
Are they all wailing on Serena? Why were they all trying to kill Serena? That's my wife, bitches.
Face your end.
Oh no, a trap door. Drogon don't like the troll. Okay, I think we've sufficiently killed everything. The Labrynthian Tribune. Hopefully this is the last spot. Onward! Onward to victory!